Hey everyone, Svenator here, and welcome to the Harry Potter and the Chamber of Secrets Let's Play. Last episode, we did some exploration, we completed the challenge to get the boomslang skin, and we did the bean bonus room. Let's see what we're gonna get this time.
In the second week of December, Professor McGonagall collected the names of those who would be staying at school over Christmas. Harry, Ron, and Hermione signed up. They heard that Malfoy was staying, which struck them as very suspicious. The Christmas holiday would be the perfect time to use the Polyjuice potion and try to worm a confession out of Draco.
I ought to head up to Moaning Myrtle's bathroom and see how the Polyjuice potion is coming on. I hope Hermione doesn't need any more ingredients.
Let's head just right to the bathroom. Not much you can do now. Three secrets not found.
No time to talk, especially not with you.
Thanks. Have we finished this one yet? No, we did not. Could have done that one a little while ago. It's a silver card. Okay, which way, Jen?
Oh, sorry. I just sold my very last item a moment ago.
I haven't got anything to trade at the moment. Come back later when I've had a
chance. So basically you guys are still out of stock, right? Try that one later behind after the...
I'm by the
yeah, ain't gonna do that now. I think I finished this one as well. Yep. Yeah, we did. We didn't do the one in the dungeons because we need Spongify for it. We finished this one. Yeah. All right, let's head to the grand staircase. Yeah, we've took this round already. Nothing over here, nothing over here. Peacefully and quiet. At least we can make one potion, not that we need it, sure. All the traders downstairs are gone, so. Uh-oh.
Oh no! Not another attack!
Mr. Potter? What's happened to you?
I don't know! I found him like this!
Follow me, Potter.
Oh dear. That's not good. Nick has been petrified as well.
Professor, I swear I didn't...
This is out of my hands, Potter. Through this door, please, Potter.
Hmm. things is always good.
This must be Professor Dumbledore's study.
Let's destroy everything.
That bird looks sick. It burst into flames.
Look at that. Another bronze card. 29 and 21. We're doing really well. Nothing over there. Alright, let's explore the open side. I see a silver wizard card, so that makes 22. Can we do this? No, they blocked that off. Alright, was a nice visit, Professor. Bye! Anything that we've missed?
It's the old school sorting hat. I wondered where it was.
You've been wondering whether I put you in the right house. Yes, you were particularly difficult to place, but I stand by what I said before. You would have done well in Slytherin.
Oh my gosh!
Good evening, Harry.
Professor, your bird! I couldn't do anything. He just caught fire.
Fox is a phoenix, Harry. Fears burst into flame when it is time for them to die. And are reborn from their ashes. Fascinating creatures, phoenixes. They can carry immensely heavy loads. Their tears have healing powers, and they make highly faithful pets.
Professor, I just want you to know that it wasn't me. I'm not the attacker.
I know you're not, but I still want to talk to you. I must ask you, Harry, whether there is anything you'd like to tell me.
Being able to talk to snakes was what Salazar Slytherin was famous for.
Anything at all?
No, there isn't anything, Professor.
Very well, if you're sure. Good night, Harry.
Night, Professor! There you are! You need to go to Moaning Myrtle's bathroom. Hermione's waiting for you.
I know, I got intercepted by someone in between. We did that one. We already discovered everything over here. Did we do this one? I believe so. Yes, we cleaned that one.
Follow me, Harry.
Somebody has a death wish. Holy mackerels. Let's put a key in. There we go. This one was done, yes. I really don't like the eerie sound.
I'm in the Transfiguration classroom.
That's it. 6 beans. No, that was not worth the health point. No potion material. Nope.
Oh, shut it, Ron.
I wish people would stop interrupting my peace and quiet. I do have feelings, you know, even if I am dead.
She's very touchy, isn't she? What's that horrible stink, Hermione?
That will be the Polyjuice potion. Now, we need one more ingredient for the potion to be completely effective. We're going to need a bit of Goyle to complete the potion.
That's disgusting! But how will I find Goyle?
At this time, he's usually filling his face down in the dungeons. All you need to do is follow the trail of food, get the bit of Goyle and bring it back here to me.
Good luck, Harry. Thanks, Ron.
So the dungeons it is. We take a sharp right turn for some collection in between. Because if I remember correctly, I wanted to say this was something as well. So that's 9 things left, and another silver card. Anything else we've missed? I don't think so.
There's Goyle. I'd better follow him.
I wanted to say, you're going to the right. Yes, he is. Because to the left is Snape's round. Can you re-enter that? No. Doing this quickly now. Can't reach that. Let's retry that. We don't need the flip ender block. It's always fun to try these kind of things. I'm sorry for that for those 2 beans, guys. Not gonna return with them. Wait, so where was that font for? need to go down. Yeah. Not gonna return for every bean, but alright. Last time, if he doesn't jump this time, I'm gone. Oh wait, we can push that one out. So we have to return there. Still don't have anything, any idea why. Let's return. Don't think you're supposed to do this, but hey, it works. There we go. Anything over here that we've missed? No, I don't think we did. Can we push that one block out? No, that doesn't work anymore. We have to redo that again. By doing it this way. Not the best way, but hey, it works. At least we're in the secret. Another silver wizard card, guys. Can I get out, please? Thanks.
Richest Emperor! Richest Emperor!
All the beans. Let's return you where you belong. Someone forgot to place a texture over there.
Let's go.
They love the mushrooms. Thanks for the fish. Shame. Let's retry that. Thanks. A new secret room. Got a lot more beans. Apparently we chose the right route. Oh, hi. Very nice, very nice. Another bronze card. Thanks for the frog.
Move on.
Hell with you, peace. Get out. Fixed it. Nailed that one. And a chest over here. Build that one. That one as well. They're trying to reach me, but they can't.
I have to be careful to not wake Goyle. There he is, sleeping like a particularly ugly baby.
Let's collect other stuff first. Let's not wake him up. Anything we've missed? Doesn't seem to be. Ew, piece of Goyle. Thank you very much for watching. Give a like if you liked it. Subscribe if you loved it. Click the little bell in the corner to get notified if a new video has been released to the channel. To see more of the Harry Potter and the Chamber of Secrets Let's Play, click the video playlist on the left side of the screen. To see more from the Harry Potter and the Philosopher's Stone Let's Play, click the video playlist on the right side of the screen. I see you guys all in the next video.